neither Sunday and on Monday. No, Sunday on. Why? I. Because I have lots to. Oh no, I said that wrong. Wishing that I can just be grown up and older and awesome, because who doesn't love grown up? They have power and money and awesomeness, and they have freedom of choice and stuff like that that we kids don't have. But now that that time is starting to come upon my life, I'm freaking out. Like I said, I have basically spent my whole life wishing I was older, wishing I was grown up, wishing that I could just be a little kid, because it's not fun being a little kid when you're on the bottom of the pyramid, and it's like, mommy, that person is going to leave to me. But the idea was that when you're older, you just are so awesome because you're older and you are the top dog, the boss, the... Yeah. And it's so... I just spent my whole life just wanting to be like, I wish I was older. I wish I was older and grown up and older and and growing up is like, I didn't know that alone! And now, I'm just like, oh my god, why did I ever want this? Why? I am freaking out! Like, I could not describe to new people how much growing up is scary. And it is scary than people, okay, and it's scary. Because you have to make decisions on your own, by yourself, and get a job, and go to college, maybe, if that is your path in life, and stuff like that. Yeah, so I just went crazy and scared and stupid, and growing up this is not fun because there's so much stuff you have to do and whatnot, and I can't do this! Growing up sucks. It just sucks. It is not fun at all. Like, at all. Not fun. No. It's just there's so much responsibility you have to take on and grow up. And you have to worry about money. And, like, it doesn't grow up to people. Despite what you think when you're little, there is not the money tree your parents go to get you all the stuff you want. It doesn't happen, unfortunately. I mean, like, crazy, right? But no, it's not real. So, you just have to, like, worry about money and stuff and figuring out how to do stuff by yourself without your mother. Or your father, or... Yeah! And I'm basically feeling that life right now with putting my thoughts into words that are comprehensible to the general public. But yeah, I'm just gonna kind of end this here. But if you like this video, then maybe you can please give this thumbs up and or leave a comment down below with your thoughts on my thoughts. And if you really want to be super awesome today, then you can share this with all your friends. because I would love you forever for that. Because also check out all my other videos at my channel and or at my website, SpokeHelenChef.com, because I have lots of other stuff that is kind of sort of eating not so much like this video, but check that out if you want. And also possibly subscribe to my channel to keep updated on all my weekly videos, which I do every week on either Sunday or Monday, just depending on when stuff happens. And last but not least, all my social media stuff is in the description box down below. So check that out if you want. And that is all I have to say for now. So yeah, bye. I'm so bad at the corona. I'm a corona.